On Easter Sunday, we Christians, we celebrate the resurrection of Jesus Christ. Christians believe, according to scripture, that Jesus came back to life, or was raised from the dead, 3 days after his death on the cross. As part of the Easter season, the death of Jesus Christ by crucifixion is commemorated on Good Friday, always the Friday just before Easter. Through his death, burial, and resurrection, Jesus paid the penalty for sin, thus purchasing for all who believe in him eternal life in Christ. In Western Christianity, Easter marks the end of the Lent, a 40-day period of fasting, repentance, moderation, and spiritual discipline in preparation for Easter. It is a message to my subjects and to friendly people and nations. I wish to transmit to all who hear this message the good Christian values of peace, love, generosity, kindness, joy, and that these virtues do not provide to you only this holiday but throughout the year. On the other hand, I know that a considerable portion of all subjects and friends are not Christians, but even so, I stand to you also the moral values that we Christians celebrate, for the friendship that unites us certainly is and will be always based on fraternity, generosity, and firm and irrevocable desire to keep our friends and brothers on values that justify the greatness of our friendship. God bless you all, and a happy Easter.